Electric vehicles like the Chevy Volt and the Nissan Leaf are about to hit the market, which begs the question, where do I plug them in? The filling station of the future is right here.
This here in my hand is a 120-volt charge cord that comes standard on every Chevrolet Volt. With this, it comes with the standard plug that plugs into the Volt and also can plug into any three-prong electrical outlet virtually anywhere.
Chevrolet says that it will take about 10 hours to fully charge a Volt's battery with a standard 120-volt outlet. For battery-only cars like the Leaf, a 120-volt charge could take more than 16 hours. So automakers are anticipating that many owners will want to upgrade their garages and carports.
On the wall here, we have a 240-volt charge station. This device has to be professionally installed. It too comes with the standard plug to charge the vehicle and can charge the car in about 4 hours.
This 240-volt home charging unit will retail for $490 plus the cost of installation. When someone orders a Volt, the Chevrolet dealer will immediately refer them to SPX Service Solutions, a company that knows the local area and can guide the customer as they upgrade their garage, carport, or other location where a charge station can be installed.
A lot of customers are going to want to take advantage of the faster, more consistent charging option that's available through the 240-volt charge station. We'll help them understand what their utility options are to take advantage of special programs that might help defer costs.
Utilities say that consumers shouldn't worry that electric cars will be a drain on the electrical supply, that there is enough capacity to handle millions of electric cars.
Electricity is a very clean, inexpensive transportation fuel. About 80 cents of electricity will save you a gallon of gas. So that's between $2.50 and $3 a gallon right now.
In fact, because utilities are working on offering special rates to encourage electric car owners to charge during off-peak hours, the savings over using gas could actually be much higher. I'm Chris Hansen.
Thanks for watching The Auto Channel. For more great automotive information and entertainment, visit theautochannel.com, the Internet's most complete and comprehensive automotive information resource.